There are a few unknowns that we face every day. What color suit to wear? How many puns and rhymes are too many puns and rhymes? And how clean is the air that we're breathing? Okay, I may have the order of importance mixed up. The truth is, breathing clean air, especially in our homes, is not guaranteed. Now, a family has teamed up to create a filter system that's astute at eliminating the pollute. Here's Albert Lawrence to explain.
The beauty of innovation is that it's usually birthed by a problem, which in some cases may seem insurmountable.
My son, Dilip, is asthmatic from birth and had a lot of allergies. I could see him in distress. I could see him trouble breathing. I was really looking for things out in the market that I could buy, air cleaners that would help him. And yet, nothing that was on the market actually helped him.
Dr. Yogi Goswami, a solar energy professor and researcher, sought out experts in air purification for advice, but all they suggested was a high-efficiency particulate air filter called HEPA.
I said, these people don't even understand the problem. How can they find a solution? Because all they talk about is the 70-year-old technology of a HEPA filter.
That frustration launched Dr. Goswami on a 20-year journey to find a better way to clean the air. I headed to San Francisco, California to meet Dr. Goswami and his children, Dilip and JAYA, who turned his hard work into a revolutionary air purifier called Molekule.
My dad's realization was that all a HEPA filter ultimately does is collect some pollutants, and the microscopic stuff can completely escape it. And bigger stuff like mold and bacteria, which it can collect, can actually grow on the HEPA filter and then get back into the air. Right. So what my dad said is, what if we could destroy the pollutants at the most microscopic level?
Dr. Goswami eventually developed a process he calls photoelectrochemical oxidation, or PECO.
We have a catalyst that gets activated with light. And so as light activates it, it creates a chemical reaction which oxidizes and destroys organic chemicals in the air.
So the way the device is working is that air starts down here. It gets sucked into our device and it goes through a pre-filter, which is in this area. And this section of our device is the lights inside plus our catalytic filter. So air makes its way through up into the catalytic filter area. It gets cleaned and pushed out this way so that it can go back out and into the room for everyone to breathe.
The proprietary nanoparticle filter is activated by blacklight LEDs.
So why Molekule and why use the K?
Well, Molekule because we're working down at the molecular level and the reaction rate constant in chemistry is K. And the name is sort of meant to be reminiscent of that chemical equation and that reaction rate constant that we had to chase for so long.
Oh my gosh, see here, I thought that you just threw the K in there to try to be super cool when in reality it's actually quite the opposite.